Strong and the President aren't going to give this mission much more time.
I can't believe they went for it to begin with. They're the ones responsible for the purge.
Yes, and in turn, all of this. But the public is howling for blood. The President is preparing for a massive invasion.
With the defense grid still operational, they'll be destroyed.
Get to work.
Oh. Right update.
Just keep moving!